Boxing superstar Saul Canelo Alvarez is the face of boxing. He's the best pound-for-pound fighter in the world. 53 wins, 1 loss, 2 draws, and 36 knockouts. 53-1 with 36 knockouts. He's faced everybody. 4-division champ, 154, 160, 168, and 175. Well, today, big news. The WBC announced that they have a mandatory fight for him against Avni Yildirim from Turkey, who's 21-2 with 12 knockouts. 21-2 with 12 knockouts. His notable fight, he just fought Anthony Durrell February last year and lost. And then his other loss was by style. Just 2 losses. His other loss was to Chris Eubanks. Everybody else he fought, he has beaten. And this is what WBC says. The Board of Governors voted 36-1 to order Saul Canelo Alvarez, the multi-division world champion who holds the WBC franchise belt, to fight against the WBC mandatory contender of the division, Avni Yildirim. More details to follow. So fans have mixed emotions. Some fans love it. They just want to see Canelo fight. Some fans want to see him fight other fighters. I've seen David Benavidez posted, hey, I'm available. What do you guys want to see? I've seen Billy Joe Saunders says, hey, when David Benavidez had the belt, you didn't call him out. Listen, don't come to Canelo now, because he's not the one ordering this. He's not the one saying this. Canelo's the fighter, and he knows who he wants to fight. Canelo's a warrior. He wants to fight the best. You don't become the best fighter in the world by not fighting the best. Remember, when he was 22, he fought Mayweather. And he's got in the ring with anyone. He fought Kovalev. He fought Shane Mosley. He's fought Miguel Cotto. I don't need to tell you guys Canelo's resume. He fought Austin Trout after Austin Trout beat Miguel Cotto. He fought James Kirkland. He fought Liam Smith. I could go on and on and on. He fought Ruslan Dilara. Canelo has faced everyone. And he fought Triple G twice when everyone was avoiding Triple G. So if this fight happens, hey, I'll watch it. Why not? If it doesn't happen, I understand too, because Canelo may want to fight someone else. But WBC has ordered this fight, and let's see if it materialized, if it happens. There's mandatories for a reason, and mandatory should get shots at the title. That's why they're mandatories. So let's see what happens. Like I said, Canelo is a 4-division champ. Does he want to fight at 60, 68, 75? And there you have it. Stay tuned. But I do know Canelo is always game. He doesn't duck or dodge anyone, and he's always down for a fight. So stay tuned. You don't achieve the status that he had by not being a very dedicated warrior. I can tell you guys from personal experience. Monday, after the Kovalev fight, that was the biggest win of his career. He won by knockout. He was at the gym at 8 in the morning working out. Other fighters take a week off, a month off, 3 months off. Canelo is a very, very dedicated athlete who loves boxing. He really loves boxing, and he's about making the history, not only making money. He's made money too, but he's about the legacy. So stay tuned. We'll see what happens. But that is the breaking news. Canelo Alvarez against Yildirim. FaceNewsReporting.com. I'm Ali Sekback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Sekback. You can follow me on Instagram @Ali Sekback.